self tap, it'll show you this diagram that you can see on the side. I'm going to show you how to thread it here and two plows, the inverting plows right here. First you want to do is you want to bring it outside, over, over this roller, over that roller, and under this roller. Depending on the height you're at, unloosen the knob, bring it all the way up. In the center of these two plows, the film should be coming out of the center part, approximately. Tighten it back up. And what I like to do, when I'm first doing this, showing people, I like to take this off. Right here. If this plow support that it holds up the film up here, I mean not plow support, the film support holds up the film so it don't get caught on the prop. What I do is I like to take it off 4 millimeter down. Put it back on after you get used to threading the film. You can put it back on, or you can leave it off. All it does is help support the film on the bottom. What I like to do is I like to get my film here centerfold. The folded side is on your right. The open end is on your left. I want to spread this film out. Make sure you have enough to bring out towards the paper. Spread it out, take the top layer over to the right. I'm going to take my bottom layer that I have over here on the left, and I'm going to go through the bottom plow. And I'm going to shimmy it up that plow so I get to about where my film stops. Once I get to that point, I'm going to wrap this over top, slide it all the way in, take my bottom sheet, bring it underneath the plow, then take my top sheet that I already wrapped, bring it over like this, straighten it out, then I'd like to come over here, straighten it out. Once I straighten it out, I'm going to grab both ends, the top and the bottom. I'm going to pull on it, just like this. So it comes out real nice in the plow. And after that, there's a handle right here. You can maneuver this from the left side product you have. Slide it in here, make one seal, get a seal. Slide your product in there, slide it all the way.